originally, the purpose of the bus was to bring plants and people together. We were hoping to go to schools and nursing homes, assisted living programs, people that couldn't get out and bring plants to them on a regular basis, Jubilee Day, Earth Day, all of those venues. But since that's gotten canceled for the time being, we're now using it as our delivery service. So every day it goes out during the week and delivers to our loyal and local customers. Right now we're offering free delivery within 10 miles. $30 minimum is what we're hoping for. And we've been doing anywhere between 15 and 30 deliveries a day. So everybody is home and it is planting season. And so it's a great time to enjoy your garden. And we are open. We're open for old fashioned shopping in the store, of course. We are offering that delivery service and also contactless curbside orders as well. So you can place an order online or you can call in over the phone. And when you're here, we'll just bring it out, put it right in your trunk for you.